Captain Petrov issued the orders to his comrades to mobilize. They would have to defend the town from the advancing NKVD. Enemy units were rushing towards the town. Petrov and his men were now the only thing standing in their way. Scout units would play a critical role in spotting targets for Petrov's units to bombard. It was no good. Petrov signaled his artillery units to move to a new position and find a more favorable line of sight. Rested with Petrov being able to communicate correctly with the remainder of his Allied batteries.